Hello students, here is the question. A xenon compound A upon partial hydrolysis gives HCO2F2. The number of lone pairs of electrons present in the compound A is. We need to round it off to the nearest integer. So here xenon compound A upon partial hydrolysis gives HCO2F2. If you look at the solution over here, partial hydrolysis of this compound over here gives us this compound. Because if you look, the partial hydrolysis of H2O and the first molecule of only one molecule makes HCOF4 plus 2HF, and once we add the remaining of two molecules of water, it forms HCO2F2 plus 4HF. And if we do the complete hydrolysis, it directly gives us this. So if you look over here, HZF6 has the total number of lone pairs in it to be equal to 19. Thank you.